What's going on, guys? Blake Hawthorn, it's his turf, and in today's video, we're gonna be cleaning up this yard. There is a ton of pin oak trees here, and this is probably my least favorite type of leaf to clean up, just because there are so many of them, and the way they pack in there, they really make it difficult for this debris loader to suck them up. But two things you're gonna see is we're gonna, one, get this job done in the backyard. There is a swimming pool that we installed for the waterfall and rock wall and all that. Back in the summer, so let me know how you like it. But also, we're going to go ahead, and this property owner usually pays for the neighbor to get his leaves done, and we're just going to go ahead and get those done, and no charge to her, no charge to him, and get those cleaned up today as well. And then I don't know if you can hear it or see it, but there is an elderly gentleman down there at the end of the road, and I'm thinking we're going to do two videos today. We're going to do this one, and we're gonna go ahead and go down there and help him finish his as soon as we get down here. And I just wanna bless that guy with a cleanup too. So if he'll let us shoot a video, we'll shoot a video. If not, I'll grab a couple shots of it and throw them at the end of this video. But guys, thank you so much for your support. The guys are firing up the blowers. Let's get to work.